boys to give you a proper greeting.
RoboCop, your body temperature is very low. Are you okay?
I am in the freezer.
What is a freezer even doing there?
They used it to store Briggs' body.
Oh. So that means...
he was not the only victim.
More bodies? That's insane. I'm getting you back up, even if it gets me in trouble.
The only person who should expect trouble is Spike.
RoboCop, all available patrol cars are coming to support you. I've told them to meet you by the old workers' building. According to reports, it's part of their headquarters. And RoboCop, I'm sorry it took so long. I hope you can forgive me for the freshman attitude. I was just trying to do my best. this is Manson. We've cornered the bikers in the mill, but we could use some help. We're at the southeast gate.
Acknowledged. On my way.
Hey, Robo!
Good, you're here. We're standing our ground. The bikers have retreated to the yard behind that big gate. Now, let's decide on the strike team.
I go on my own. No need to risk lives.
OCP has supplied us with an Ed 209. Maybe you could make use of it. Even if it is just for cover.
RoboCop, can I have a moment of your time?
Can you leave him alone, lady? You caused him enough trouble already.
Hey, I just want the people to know what's going on in their city.
Can't say she isn't good at what she does. She got here before us. Anyway, it's up to you. If you need a bit of time to speak with her or wrap up anything else around here, it's not a problem. Those bikers aren't going anywhere. But if you're ready to go, Ed 209 is here for your support. Just say the word.
I need more time.
No worries. We got him boxed in.
Hey, just spare me a second. Thank you for coming over. Could you tell the Channel 9 viewers what you're struggling with here today?
Are you looking for more footage of me malfunctioning?
Don't think poorly of me for recording that. People want to see how their hero's holding up.
I am just a police officer.
Modesty. A rare feature in this city. I'm not against you. It's the OCP that's my target.
You are a troublemaker.
At least I do it for the truth.
And I do it for justice.
Then we seem to be not that far apart. We had a rocky start, but it wasn't personal. I'm only here to show the truth before others try to cover it up. Don't you think we owe that to the people of the city?
I do. The steel mill is the hideout for the street vultures. A gang of bikers who have committed multiple homicides. They have barricaded themselves in the factory's yard, along with their leader. We are preparing to go in.
Thank you. In that case, I will not hold you any longer, unless there's anything you would like to add.
Do you consider the entire OCP to be corrupt?
Believe me, I really wish someone could change my mind about that rotten den. Who knows? Maybe it can be you.
Have you been following my actions?
You're kinda hard to miss. But the first time when you truly caught my attention was when you sent Dick Jones to his grave. Up until that point, I didn't know you could act against a senior executive. That was something.
My duty awaits.
Of course.
Ready to get this cop killer?
Their time is up. I am going in.
Good luck, Murphy.
Ed 9 and RoboCop fighting hand in hand? I can't wait to see how this goes. I'm guessing you're close to catching Spike. Maybe he could lead us to Wendell. If those two struck a secret deal, no wonder Wendell ditched the punks. Anyway, be careful in there. I wouldn't be surprised if that slime had more tricks up his sleeve.
It can't end like this!
Murphy, you got the cop killer.
You decided to trespass on our turf, and that shit doesn't fly with us.
What's that noise?
Please put down your weapon. You have 20 seconds to comply.
The situation is under control.
You now have 15 seconds to comply.
Stand back.
I'll do one better, cop. I'm out of here.
You now have 5 seconds to comply. Four.
I said
three,
everything is
two,
under control.
One.
Ed,
I
stand
am now
there.
Authorized to use physical force.
Documentation here in the precinct. Be right back. Okay, listen to this. Apparently, Ed 209's beacon cover is often reported compromised after field duty. Why don't you try making that your target?
Please put down your weapon.
Here.
Ed 209 malfunctioned.
Is he still alive?
I am afraid not.
OCP sent us a malfunctioning unit. I bet they did that on purpose. And what about the other cop killer? Where did Spike go?
Wherever he went, justice will find him.
My wife, she was with me when they started shooting.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no. No.
Do you lose sleep thinking about those crippling hospital fees? Are you worried that you can't pay for that hard? heart transplant that you desperately need.
I am looking for a female officer who arrived yesterday with a gunshot wound.
You need to be a little more specific, honey.
Her name is Lewis. She is in a coma.
Oh, second floor. Take the elevator.
Thank you, Redmarked. Redmarked, let's find the treasure in you.
Sir, you're not allowed in there. That's the VIP section of the hospital.
But there's so much room in there, and we're all cramped up in this little space.
Sir, please calm down.
Hey, Murphy. She's right in here.
Another visitor? She's in a stable condition. You know, some think that people in her state can hear what's happening around them even if they don't respond. Why don't you try talking to her? Now, I'll leave you two alone.
Hello, Lewis. Allow me to update you on our case. I know you would hate to be behind on the investigation. I found Officer Briggs. He is dead. Wendell Antonowski has the street vultures collecting bodies. His intent is not clear. I opened your present. It helped. Thank you. I could really use your advice, Lewis.
Take the body downstairs.
But there's no more room in the morgue.
Didn't you hear? Someone stole a bunch of bodies over the weekend.
A corpse thief? What is this world coming to?
Lewis, you always find a way to help.
I'll keep her safe. Don't you worry about her.
What's her blood pressure?
I've got 40 pow.
Of course, VFib. Okay, we gotta shock him.
Let's get the AMBU bag.
Stand clear. Shock him.
Clear.
All right, no pulse. Let's go intracardiac epinephrine.
Okay, everybody, clear.
Stand clear. All right, I think that's all we can do. Let's call it. What's the time?
6:15.
RoboCop, what a surprise.
I'm guessing you're here about the missing bodies? No one from the police has come to talk to us yet. I suppose you're preoccupied with the living rather than the dead.
Tell me about the case.
Usually, we're pretty packed. There are even some bodies that have been here since Christmas. But a couple of nights ago, someone broke into the hospital and stole 30 of them. It's been a blessing in disguise, really. We've got so many unclaimed bodies that I feel like I'm starting to form relationships with them.
Is there any link between the bodies?
Actually, there is. Our thieves were very picky. All of the corpses had their brains intact. They didn't take a single corpse that had documented brain trauma. I've got to say, they were very thorough.
Anything else?
That's it for me, but talk to the security guard in the lobby. He should know more. Now that I'm looking at you, didn't I work on you? I recognize that jawline.
Finally! I've been calling you guys for the past 2 days.
What do you know about the disappearance at the morgue?
Sure, I know I'm just a security guard, but I know how you operate. I've seen the shows, so let me break it down for you the way you'd understand. I estimate the incident occurred at around 300 hours. Multiple perps entered the GMH from the east and then proceeded to the BLE. Then most likely use the EFS to get down to the MORGUE.
What can you tell me about the perps?
We caught their leader.
You caught him? Where is he?
Oh, I mean on camera. There it is. Caucasian male, late 40s, dapper dresser, if I can say so myself.
That was very helpful. Thank you for your cooperation.
No problem. Just because I don't have a badge or a service weapon or a cruiser and partner or even a bulletproof vest, that doesn't mean that I can't be of help to the police.
Good to see you in one piece, Robo. Mr. Becker wasn't happy when he heard about your little trip to Highland Park. But between you and me, what you did was quite impressive. Maybe it wasn't an authorized mission, but it can still give us an idea of how your systems are holding up. So, let's see how you did. Thank you for your cooperation. What's all the commotion?
You all know the procedure by now. Officer Cecil will gather Briggs' belongings and deliver them to the family. They asked for a small funeral, so I expect everyone to give the family space.
Briggs was one of us. We should at least do something to honor him.
Best thing we can do is get those butchers that did this to him. I want to see everyone in the briefing room in 10 minutes. Now back to work!
Hey, Murphy. You've been to the hospital, haven't you? How's Lewis?
Unconscious, but stable.
She'll pull through. I'm sure of it.
It's time to hold OCP accountable. This can't keep happening.
Relax, Kaplan.
He's not wrong.
How many more of us have to end up in the hospital or a morgue before we do something?
It's like Sarge said, we need to get the guy who did it, so maybe let's focus on that? Speaking of which, there's someone who might know something. There's a guy in the jail that wants to talk to you, Robo. See you later in the briefing room.
Man, why am I always the one that has to do it? It's not fair.
What is it, officer?
I didn't realize I was talking out loud. It's just that I need to hang Briggs' picture on the memorial wall. It's just a lot. Hey, would you be so kind and help me? All you have to do is find Briggs' photo in the database and print it out. Just make sure to hang it straight. Otherwise, I won't hear the end of it from Sarge.
Welcome back, Robo. You have a minute? First of all, I wanted to say I'm sorry that I hesitated back at that steel mill. I already filed a report on the incident to Mr. Becker.
Fucking right.
As I was writing it, I'd noticed a lot of opportunities to better myself. But considering that was our first mission together, it wasn't all bad, right?
You helped plenty.
Still a long way to go. I've been getting to know different aspects of being a cop, and there's one thing that I keep underperforming at. It's shooting. Would you mind showing me how you practice at the range?
Yes, practice makes perfect. Let us not waste any more time.
You want to go now? Yeah, great. Let's go. I love the smell of this room. Should we start? First, I want to watch you practice. Can't... This has to be some sort of I took so many notes.
Next time, do it quietly. Eliminate distractions. Being overeager is one of them.
So that's the actual lesson. Now I get it.
Is your service weapon properly prepared?
I was issued this old gun and serviced it according to the manual.
I will try it out.
Sure thing. There you go.
Service weapon is broken.
I calibrated it. I did everything the manual said.
It is beyond repair. They must have issued it to you by mistake.
Huh. I don't think that's entirely true. Other cops give me a hard time because Mr. Becker hired me to monitor you. But I guess that's the way it has to be.
A cop must be ready. Get a different gun.
Sure. Thank you, Robo.
Thanks, Murphy. I still need to go get his stuff, so, you know, I'm gonna take care of the desk, but could you get his belongings from his locker? You can put everything in the box. I'll make sure his family gets it. You know, I usually do all of this alone, and it doesn't get any easier no matter how many times I do it. But having you share this responsibility with me, it actually helped. Thank you, Murphy.
This is my favorite law enforcement officer.
Why are you in this cell?
I come here to think sometimes, and the food is better than in the soup kitchen.
That is resourceful.
Why, thank you. I try very hard to not try at all. But seriously, I was hoping to see you. I heard what happened to Briggs. After everything he did for me, I'll do whatever I can to help you catch that Wendell guy. He seems pretty good at pitting people against each other. Maybe I'll find some of his dissatisfied customers who'd be willing to talk to me.
It could be dangerous.
You kidding? On the streets, I'm a samurai. Well, with Briggs dead, it probably makes me more of a...
You are not a Ronin.
Yeah, okay. Just remember, if you need anything, I'm your guy.